وما أرسلناك إلا رحمة للعالمين. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is speaking to or addressing the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he tells him, we have sent you not but for a mercy to all of mankind. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. That you are a mercy for all of mankind, right? Al-alameen here doesn't just mean mankind as in human beings, right? It also means the jinn, human beings, the jinn, and everything that exists. And we see that the Prophet ﷺ literally was rahmatan lil alameen. Even when it came to moving a stone, he would not move it unless there was a need to move it. When it came to taking something off a tree, was that something that he did or not? Right? When it came to eating certain foods or eating amounts of foods, right? And respecting the animals, respecting nature, respecting the ground, respecting the body, the human body. He was rahmatan lil alameen, right? He was the person who showed us how to deal with every single situation.